He's flying 125 mile an hour now through the first speed track.